we not become Monster Chow?
Beasts are often attracted to bright natural colors, such as our green skin.
I am Groot.
Oh, what do you mean my tail looks like a lure? Maybe they chase sticks.
Okay, here we go.
These things are built like freaking Terminators!
No! We will be there, Terminators!
Rock it! Do your thing!
Away from a crash that bad.
Have you already forgotten, Maki?
Ugh, they suck even when they're on fire.
Yeah, well, I like watching them burn.
Come, bring us a real challenge! You are boring the Guardians of the Galaxy!
What are you doing, man? We don't want more of them to slow us down.
A Katathian battle rage will drive us forward with renewed vigor.
I've got to give you credit, Peter.
Really?
Your crazy plan is actually... Working. I never expected Lady Hellbender to show up here.
I wasn't sure we were ever gonna find Foom.
Nah, we did that. Not just me.
You're the one who brought us all together.
And kept us together.
Against our better judgment?
That's because you guys have terrible judgment. You should just listen to me, always, without question.
Yeah, that ain't gonna happen. You think Lady H is gonna turn on us once this is all done?
Rocky, tell me we're almost through this.
We're further than we were the last time you asked.
Fuck!
Don't blame me! I'm just the guy with the tracker!
Return Peter Quill's child at once!
Magus Hazard and its concoction, Drax!
Chop, chop, Gamora!
Control the walkways! Split them up!
You heard the lady. Let's get tactical!
Perhaps we could help Lady Hellbender from here!
We go! Don't worry about! Kill those guys!
Strong! Does that mean the ritual hasn't started?
They're gonna want every last bit of power!
against these creeps, stop trying to take out my freaking head!
The trick is to defeat them before they defeat you!
I was like a cook there! Thanks, Big D!
Rocket, tell me we're almost through this.
We're further than we were the last time you asked. Don't blame me. I'm just the guy with the trench on the cat.
Perhaps we can help Lady Hellbender from here.
No! We're buying us time! Let's not waste it!
Tie them down, crew!
Is he dead, Ed?
Get
out of big guy!
I cannot reach the flying traitor!
We need to take him in for a forced landing!
Slice him up!
believe this is yours, Star-Lord. Metal?
Yeah.
Glad you got your music back, Quill.
You were the one who chucked it into space.
Hey, it worked, didn't it? No harm done.
Psychological harm was done. Careful, it's still hot. Gotta get through this.
I got this.
I hope this goes as well as the old Sakaar. Back into a hole. Hooray!
Giant robot!
I hate these things. Not even sure it is totally robot.
What does that mean?
Running on faith energy, right? That comes from people.
Wipe them out, Rocket! Keep kicking and flailing! It's all you, Gamora! Roof! Hawkeye time!
Seems like Boom has forgiven us already.
He recognizes fellow Apex Predators! Ah! The mechanical beast is fighting out of limbs!
There has to be a way to really hurt this guy!
Ah. He's breathing, Worm Groot!
Thank God! Warberry's got herself in a bind!
Good lad, we've got a monster to keep watching out for us!
Is she not wonderful?
This has got my name on it!
Smoke them, Rocket! Do your thing, Gamora!
Things pretty tough for an old game!
Let's beat on it together! Think of it as team building!
I'd rather be Dragon Beast Parker from the Milano!
We need your nerd brain down here, Rocket!
Flash! Kick their butts!
When Lady Hellbender returned your device, did she mention my name?
Feels like I've been shooting that big bot for hours!
Things will come! We need to really pile it on! Time to kick him while he's down!
In the tears!
Rex, toss it!
I will not be trapped in here!
Never try to answer!
Something!
Rip him up, Drax!
Ugh! This guy barely feels it!
In them?
It wouldn't be the weirdest thing we've seen.
They're creepy either way. Come on, we gotta go topside again to reach Warlock.
One time, I spent several rotations on the outside of a ship, stalking a well-protected target. Finally, she decided she had too many guards, so I pulled her out of the porthole.
Leave this to me! If we survive this, we should invite Lady Hellbender to join the team.
There ain't no room for her on the ship. She's like 3 quills high.
1.5 quills, at best.
Her armor alone must weigh 6 quills.
You know what? Let's vote on it. Do we invite Lady Leotard? Nope.
Yes.
Nope.
Peter Quill, Groot, your votes.
Yeah, are you kidding? She's awesome. Mean, but awesome.
Groot's a no. So that's 3 no's and 2 wrong answers. The no's win.
A fair vote. I will concede.
Man, I'd love to confiscate this ship. Sure, she's a fixer-upper, but it'd be worth it.
That's one hell of a paint job.
I would miss Cammy.
I think there would be room for her. Incoming! Clark and Hella!
Yes!
Now that was unexpected.
Fortune favors us. We were not sucked into the lethal void.
Unless Raker shuts off the gravity.
Just have to hope he's too busy with the ritual to think of it. Are we sure Warlock's all the way over on the other side?
Yeah, as long as we keep moving forward, we're going the right way.
We have found purpose. We will not die here. If we do, we will see Ul'tath. A correction. I will see Ul'tath. The rest of you will see whatever heathen paradises you believe in. And I will ask if there is room for you.
You think Lady H is gonna turn on us once this is all done?
Never. She respects our might, as does Fin Fang Foom.
Yeah, right. Foom's gonna wait until she ain't looking and snack on one of us. Where are you going, Quill?
Just following my gut on something.
Perhaps Lady Hellbender will join us in our final battle against the Magus.
Something tells me she's got her hands full.
They are large hands. Strong hands.
Yeah, I get it.
Come! Bring us a real challenge! You are boring the Guardians of the Galaxy!
What are you doing, man? We don't want more of them to slow us down.
Katathian battle rage will drive us forward with renewed vigor.
The rest of us ain't Katathian.
This ritual. This is his last chance.
Mantis, Groot wants to know if we're winning so far.
Okay, you're still alive!
I guess that's a maybe. Had a really scary monster named Goom.
Ah, strong name for a terrible monster. The legendary Goom.
Can we just worry about Magus first?
This is it. We're almost there.
is that you in there?
Da. Spasiba, Guardian of Galaxies, for helping Cosmo shake away Promise. He is no longer chasing Stick that is Snake. And look, Cosmo is bringing Noah.
Yeah, we noticed.
And family. Say privit, my pops.
It's good to have you back, buddy.
Ha! Cosmo is very much like filthy fleas. You are thinking he is gone until he is biting on your ass.
He's such a good boy.
Nerd, Cosmo is best of boys. Now we give these brain fleas the bites they deserve. Attack!
I had no idea Nowhere could fire death beams. This is sweet.
And that dog has his paw on the nuke button. I'm gonna have to be nicer to him.
Yet.
Agreed. He must not have accepted the promise.
He would have been on us by now. We've made enough noise. Keep moving.
We are moving.
Well, we should be doing it faster.
Any one of you could stand alongside the greatest of my people in battle.
That's nice to hear.
You would likely die first, but you would be remembered for your efforts.
Once we get inside that rock, chances are we're gonna have to go toe-to-toe with the Grand Unifier again.
We'll stomp on his toes.
I've only got one of his arms. I'm dying to complete my collection.
Yeah, well, he spanked us the last time we took him on.
Wait, something's off.
What's that?
Look out!
Move!
Vintage!
Stand by! Can't talk! Make it!
Not again! We're about to go flat out here!
Not this time, you didn't! Be careful on the slide!
Wait, what?
Signal is way stronger in here. We're getting close.
Something tells me Raker's cronies won't make this easy.
Neither will we.
My fur is standing on end. There's way more power here than there was at the Cortex.
We're here for Adam Warlock. Scream to us and we'll let you go.
Hey, listen.
Fools! Magus wants to consume your souls!
Yeah, it ain't gonna be that easy, Drax!
This is gonna be our last chance to take down Magus! All or nothing!
We were bored for this! It's right there in our team name!
Guys, huddle up!
What a bunch of losers!
losers. Me and Groot, we win this in our sleep.
Thanos used to tie me in fights like this just to make it interesting.
They are no match for these blades, Peter Quill.
All right, listen. This isn't our first rodeo, guys. Problem is, if we play it cocky, one little mistake is gonna bring us down. So let's get back out there, give this fight complete dedication, and make them scream! Who's with me?
Wutoff's field must wait!
Time the...
Are we sure this is the way to Warlock?
Trust in the tracker! This is the right way!
Brace yourself!
Run him through! Pulverize him!
Watch the sidelines! Lots of nooks and crannies in here!
Ain't nobody getting the drop on me!
Wake up! You are being deceived!
It's pointless! They won't hear you!
Miss him! Toss him around! Bust out the smart bombs!
Is Nikki really down here somewhere?
No idea, I'm the kid, but Warlock is.
Our opponents do not hold back!
They don't want to disappoint Monster Daddy.
Does talk funny. Not looking forward to hearing him yap again.
We're combatants, Peter Quill. Will you attempt to reason with them as well?
It won't work. Just put them down.
If we don't stop Magus this time, it's all over!
We were bored for this. It's right there in our team name.
Another promise destroyed!
Let's keep pushing. The signal's pinging from deeper in the mines.
Mantis, how's our timeline looking?
Gamora! Hey! Glad to hear your voice! Alive! And not dead!
Okay, lesson learned. Not gonna check in with her again.
Yeah, you really don't want to get distracted in there!
Hard to believe this whole church sprung up from a bunch of miners.
Wish they'd stuck to digging!
Now is our opportunity!
Big guy is stuck back!
Now's our chance!
Magus will regret its trespass!
Zap! I love playing Zappadelic!
Having fun preying on the weak?
Root! Slow him down!
Preferably with toilet water!
Gonna have to sell. Somebody's still digging down here!
I'm betting they use these precious metals for the Faith Tech. The Grand Unifier's golden pajamas don't come cheap.
Throw that, Drax!
My great strength goes underutilized!
Man, that giant robot can take a lot of
pain! Peter! Drax needs help!
Tough. We need to really pile it on!
Past time someone got stabbed!
Slash him, Gamora!
It'll be a slice!
Rocket!
What?
This is looking less and less like a Warlock prison!
Rocket's head usually works! Let's trust him!
Ain't nobody trading that scud once the church is gone. Too risky.
What a waste. I
Lines like this with a back from Misha!
Snip it!
Keep your breathing room, Groot!
How would we even know the fulfillment has begun?
Pretty sure Magus is gonna devour our soul. We probably feel that.
Been too long since I blew something up. Laws of acquirement in open space. If you're attacked unprovoked, you have the right to claim the battle spoils.
We have definitely provoked them.
They provoked us first. Lots of times.
Slice his dice!
Time for the big guns!
Roof!
We must strike the large one with more force!
If we don't stop Magus this time, it's all over!
We ain't gonna block it up! Magus is as good as dead! That's one big, bad, spent robot!
The solution is simple! We must take it out first!
Do we trust Lady H not to stab us in the back?
She knows how hard we are to kill. She wouldn't risk it.
Is Nikki really down here somewhere?
No idea on the kid, but Warlock is.
Are there none left to fight?
Great idea, bud.
If we pull this off, we should come back here and fill up our cargo hold.
Sell the ore on the black market? Payment for a job well done?
Seems fair to me.
Well, we ain't making that jump.
Peter's got this.
He does?
Peter Quill possesses the magical weapons.
What if Raker and his forces are perceived as martyrs?
We are safety inspectors. Present your documents and we will judge their accuracy.
Hard to believe these tunnels used to be filled with miners instead of freaks.
Idiots could have been rich if they stuck with it instead of following some stupid cult.
Safety inspection.
They're dead, Drax.
Correct.
You know what to do, Quill. You ever heard of the Phlegron effect? One tiny, pointless Phlegron twitches an antenna and ultimately causes global chaos. Or you take one little shot at a goosack and soon you're boots deep in a death cult at the end of the Flarkin world. This old workbench is kind of crusty, but I do some of my best work with crusty tools.
All right, Rocket, let's prep for the big game.
Let's do it smart. This may be the last chance we get. If I had a unit for every minute of my time you waste with
your
fucking ideas...
Okay, I think I'm ready to end this.
You and me both.
I am Groot.
He says he wishes his people could have lived to see him save everything. Hey, maybe they would have helped.
Can you imagine that? A Groot army.
I am Groot.
What the?
Hey, look, they get the Adam Warlock channel all the way out here.
Speaking of Goldilocks, he should be right on the other side of that giant murderbot army.
You've gotta be kidding.
They've got it locked down with a faith shield. Think we can unplug it like we did on Nowhere?
It's worth a shot. Let's push through this, people. Don't want to keep the Golden God waiting.
He is ensorcelled! Beware the bolstered
Scott,
attacks!
That power's dropping bots!
Keep the breathing room, Groot!
The solution is simple! We must take it out first!
The fire's peeking up in the room!
Somebody swat that fly!
We should find the warlock! If he truly lies beyond that magical barrier, we must focus our attention there!
Sucking up all
right,
my
listen,
shots!
Big guy! Drop her! I said drop her! Hit him down, Groot!
Yo! Big guy needs your help, bro!
We need you on your feet, big guy!
We gotta get through that fake field! We're wasting time!
Feels like I've been shooting that big bot for hours!
We need to focus on taking it down!
Peter Quill! Unleash me onto these fools!
Well, wanna see some fireworks?
No! They're waking up!
Not good! Rocket! Nuke them! Let's see that sword!
This place reminds me of the
Astral.
We
empower.
Need to push forward!
Beware! That one grows stronger!
Put him down hard!
They have seized the rodents! Do not let them convert him!
Guys, huddle up!
Our enemies are determined to see us fall.
Nearly took me and Groot out 2 ticks ago. And if we go down, who's gonna save Quill?
Who's gonna save anyone? If the Church wins, the entire galaxy is doomed!
Guys! I don't know if you've noticed yet, but this galaxy needs a savior. We may not be the biggest, the smartest, or even the most powerful warriors around, but just like David facing Goliath, we can win. Who's with me?
Nice one, Peter!
Oh, yeah!
Rocket! Go, Wolf!
So this is where they build the big boys!
Man, I hope they don't all wake up at once!
These assailants could appear dying!
Chop him up! Where's Warlock? Shouldn't he be in here?
He's flunks! Real flunks!
This ship is filled with warlocks!
I'm ready to be done with this nightmare!
Deserved it!
Time to shred him! Man, that
giant robot can take a lot of pain!
It is as venerable as it is large! We must break it!
Now, Gamora!
Well done, you two! A tactfully executed maneuver!
Through this, people. Don't want to keep the Golden God waiting.
Attention there!
Load up, Rocket!
Can't believe my blade still has an edge!
I bet you're even more lethal without it! Lay on the hurt!
Ain't nothing getting...
Gamora!
Ah! The mechanical beast is running out of limbs! Deal.
We're wasting time!
Send it their way, Drax! Don't warn them! Beat them!
can tell us where to find the geezer?
I am trying to destroy!
No fear! He's boosting everyone, but up!
Be like the Cortex, right?
Try to pull that plug.
Yeah, just gotta get access to it first.
What's next, Peter?
Keep kicking!
Make them hurt, Gamora!
Roof! Get everyone on their feet! Let them rock!
Yes, these guys seem to get party invites!
Don't help them to feel left out!
These great ones lack of surprise!
Incoming!
Let loose, Rocket! Cut him off!
No getting up there with all that Mark and Face doo-doo in the way!
Let's unplug them one by one!
The Blockhead's amping up his buddies!
Where's Warlock? Should he be in here?
He had better be close! We must quash the proponent!
Guys, huddle up!
Why have you called us off the battlefield, Peter Quill? Our enemies are melting before us!
Like butter on a hot knife.
Somebody bring me some bread!
I have fought many battles, my friends, but none so magnificent as this.
It is magnificent, Drax. Unbelievably, insanely magnificent.
Right?
Like a forkin' supernova. So stay on track, keep your eyes open, and shoot for the stars. Who's with me?
Victory is ours!
Yes!
This ship is filled with horrors!
We gotta unplug these Dastin tanks!
Working on it!
Work faster!
I'm deep!
We've gotta be close to the ritual now, right?
The Warlock will guide us if we find him!
Giant Psycho Robot Factory!
Man, I hope we don't all wake up at once!
That did it!
Now just rinse and repeat on the other one, and we're in! Figure it out fast, Quill!
Really testing the strength of my sword here!
I bet you're even more lethal without it! Guess these guys didn't get party invites!
Target weed!
Peter Quill!
Over this way! Right with you, big guy!
Groot! Help him out!
A warrior does not waste time fighting the sheep!
A warrior fights whatever's trying to kill them!
Carve him a new one! Rip him a new one!
This place reminds me of the Half-World Factory. I hate it!
Drawing your power, you furry one!
Danger close, Rocket! Where's Warlock? Should he be in here?
If these guys are all prison guards, Raker must be very scared of him!
This foolish one needs to be seen!
You just messed with the wrong attacking!
Guys, what do we do about this big bot?
Keep kicking and flailing, Drax! I'm coming!
This has got my name on it!
My great strength
is
underutilized!
A little help over here!
Peter,
trap him, Gamora!
Can you get to him?
Snag him! Where's Warlock? Should he be in here?
We had better be close! We must quash the proponent! This battle is proving too worthy!
Right with you, big guy!
How is he still standing?
blocking off all my shots!
Guys! I can't!
The enemy crew's persistent!
I'm good! Let's get back to it!
Ha! Wolverine needed help!
Can't even scratch that thing!
He can't get us all! Come on, guys! Let's mob the bot!
He is weakened! Atop the giant robot is stumbling! We must put it gladly!
Oh, wow! Remind me not to piss off Groot!
Is it me, or are we barely denting this thing?
The thing's built tough! We need to really pop! Hey, Quill! Ah. Wanna see some fireworks?
I am wounded!
Hey, Quill! I think the big guy's seen stars! This one just eats ammo!
Bombs away, Rocket! Shouldn't he be in here?
These guys are all pretty stars. Break through and be very scared. What's next, Peter?
Look, so this is where they build the big boys.
Man, I hope they don't all wake up at once. Seems pretty tough for an open game.
Groot, do your thing.
What is next, Peter Quill? These deluded souls do not know when to quit! No mercy!
Rocket! Blast them!
We've got to apply more pressure!
Incoming attack! You must swing harder! My knuckles fail to crack this metallic carapace!
Then let's all take a crack at hurting this thing!
This ship is filled with horrors!
Never thought I'd miss the Chitauri!
Stop short, Groot! Rocket! Surround and pull, Groot!
We're barely scratching the big thing's tank!
Oh, I hope that felt as bad as it looked!
Guys, huddle up!
What are we waiting for? These blades are thirsty!
Mine too! I want to run in there right now and do some serious damage, Peter!
This bloodlust you feel? It makes things unreal, and it'll get you killed if you don't control it. Which is why we don't rush in. We take our time, and we bring them down.
Who's with me?
Die, please!
Can't wait to take him down!
Put their lights out! Blow them away! Giant psycho robot factory!
Don't want to be stuck in here!
Send all of your infernal machines! You cannot intimidate us!
This place is the definition of intimidating!
There's Warlock! Shouldn't he be in here?
He's close! Real
Thanks, Groot! Man, that giant robot can take a lot of pain!
We need to focus on taking it down!
Chop, chop, Laura! Keep them busy, crew!
Really testing the strength of my sword here!
If it goes, you must swing harder! This ship is filled with horrors!
Never thought I'd miss the Chitauri!
Gamora! Run them through! Hold them down, crew!
So this is where they build the big boys!
Fighting them all at once would be exhausting!
Wreck them, Drax!
Breaker soon, or this is all pointless!
And Nikki! No failure this time! It feels like I've been shooting that big bot for hours!
This place reminds me of the Half-World factories! I hate it!
Let your rage empower you, Furrywart!
Now's your chance, Gamora! Branch
Cut
out,
to
Groot!
Pieces!
Let us finish this!
Let's make him feel it!
That's one big, mad, stuck robot!
Groot! Get everyone on their feet!
Peter! Drax needs help!
War! How long have they been building robots?
I wonder if there are other rooms full of these things!
You just messed with the wrong Catathian!
Guys, what do we do about this big bot?
He can't get us all! Come on, guys! Let's off the bot!
This ship is filled with horror!
Never thought I'd miss the Chitauri!
Move away, Rocket!
Boom! Zonk down the cultist!
Another one? Go, Rocket!
Let's not waste time fighting machines!
Don't worry, we won't tell anybody!
Gamora, cut him down!
Things pretty tough for an old machine!
Can't believe my blade still has an edge!
I bet you're even more lethal without it!
Save your nice words for later, Quill!
What would I do without you, Rocket? Shouldn't he be in here?
If these guys are all prison guards, Breaker must be very scared of him.
Ready! War! How long have they been building robots?
Curse these demon machines!
How many times have I saved your butt now?
I thought I was a goner, man!
Past time someone got stabbed!
Hell, Drax!
Gamora, slice him up!
Great! Giant psycho robot factory!
Don't want to be stuck Whoa. In here if all Bruce these things activate!
Well, do something now!